Mental health. Oh, sorry. Let me say my opening line. Where was I? Mental health is a big thing. And with this lockdown and stay-at-home order and winter being cold and just dark, it is so important that you gotta find a something that will allow for you to embrace this time. When I go out occasionally, people are stressed. People are tense. Because you don't know what's really happening when you think about it, what other people are going through. But just know that most people right now are stressed out, and it's so important that that if you have friends, and it's very easy just to sort of isolate yourself from people because you're not really seeing people. But call people, talk to your neighbors, call your neighbors, reach out to people. If you want to talk to your neighbors outside at a distance, go right ahead. Just those kind of interactions will sort of help you get through this ridiculous time. Because I'm insane, I'm already like thinking it's spring, and it's spring in less than 2 months. So I'm like, what am I gonna do? So now I'm like planning out my patio season. Like, where should things go? And I have drawings. Yeah, I'm ridiculous. But the patio season, like, I live for my patio. Like, my back patio is where I live, like from like May 1st right through till October. And I want to make some changes, so I'm planning it now. You want things to look forward to that sort of helps you manage your mental health a bit better. Do Zoom dinners, do Zoom conversation with friends or Facebook or whatever, WhatsApp or FaceTime. Just connect with people. Also having a routine helps with your mental health as well. But again, the biggest thing is just being aware of what you're going through. Reaching out to people that will support you and understanding that you are not in this alone. And we will get through this together. It's a very interesting time. 2021 is shaping up to be, no different than 2020. But I hope and I pray there will be, brighter days ahead. And I hope if you need anything, that as your friend in real estate, I am here to support you. DM me if you need anything, I'm here to support you as well. Have a good day.